Gordon was feeling grumpy. Someone's farted. And why are you so grumpy? Because I'm a big blue bastard, and I can do what the fuck I like. Who's farted? It stinks. It's not me. It must be you. It isn't. It stinks, though. It was me. Right, you smelly red shit. I've had enough.
I told you, Gordon. It wasn't me.
Gordon had had a terrible morning, and Percy wasn't making it any better. So off he set to see the Fat Controller.
Gordon?
Hello, Fat Controller.
Right, I want you.
Me? Me?
Yeah, you dickhead.
To take a train
through an empty station.
An empty station? So Gordon made his way to the empty station. He wasn't feeling very well, and he couldn't get up to top speed. Hey, you, Gordon! Come on, you slow little bastard! I've got to get up to work! So Gordon tried his best to get to top speed. He tried to go faster, but eventually he got to the station. Pulled up. Gordon was a little bit pissed off. Imported engines like me shouldn't be turning up to empty stations! Well, fuck off! Where you came from, because we don't want you here. As a very superior engine, Gordon was annoyed by the controller's remarks and his assistant, and he made his way down the track, puffing and steaming ahead. Gordon still wasn't feeling very well. He tried and tried to get to top speed, but he couldn't. And he came to a great big halt. Will you shut the fuck up, for fuck's sake? And let us find out what's the matter with you. Then from down the track came James.
Not so big now, are we, Gordon? You knobhead. Smell that! Ho-ho!
Gordon was sent to the train yard to be fixed. 1 week passed by, and he was all ready to go. I'm the greatest engine, shouted Gordon.
No, you're not, dickhead!
I'll show everyone, including the Fat Controller, shouted Gordon.
Hey, sexy ass, what's the problem?
Looks like it's his brakes, boss. Gordon began to reach top speed. But the fireman couldn't apply his brakes. Gordon was now approaching the station, going faster and faster and faster. He couldn't stop. Oh, shit.
You are fucking dead!
Gordon felt sorry for himself. But 1 week later, he was back on his tracks. Even the Fat Controller had forgiven him. He was going to be the engine to open the new station.
Gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to declare the station open. No thanks to that fucking dickhead, Gordon, who's left a big gaping fucking hole in the wall.